The United States has developed a new laser gun that could change the way battles are fought and won. Now, this system is currently being tested on a U.S. Navy ship, and the plans call for a full deployment by the year 2020. Kim Hyun-bin reports.
Target, locked and loaded. The U.S. Navy's newly developed laser weapon demolishes an enemy target at sea in a training exercise. This time, it locks onto an enemy drone and fires a 30-kilowatt laser. In just 2 seconds, the UAV is taken down. The laser weapon was recently deployed on the USS Ponce in the Persian Gulf for a 4-month test run, and the results, officials say, were phenomenal. It's lifting hopes of a new type of defense against cheap anti-ship arms. The Office of Naval Research says the $40 million laser weapon is the first directed energy weapon system in history. Rear Admiral Matthew Klunder says it is fully operational on the USS Ponce and is used daily in training drills. The deployment of the weapon comes as the Pentagon is worried about losing its technological edge that enabled the U.S. to stay one step ahead of its rivals on the battlefield for decades. Many countries such as China and Iran have developed long-range missiles and accurate anti-ship missiles in recent years. The Navy plans to enhance the power of the laser system to 150 kilowatts, which would theoretically give them the capability to destroy a multi-million dollar missile for about a dollar. That more powerful laser is currently in development and is expected to be deployed by 2017. If proven effective, it could be widely produced and integrated on numerous ships. Kim Hyun-bin, Arirang News.